Outwintering is a viable option for dairy cows and heifers, just like it is for beef cattle. We need to have important things when we outwinter. One is a windbreak, lots of feed, water, and clean and dry bedding. With those things, we can have a successful outwintering program.
When we do outwinter animals, we want to make sure that they're in a comfortable, habitable space. And one of the ways we can do that is by providing an area such as a windbreak, which buffers the wind, storm pressure on our animals, making it more comfortable for them to sit down, ruminate, and relax. This is an example of a man-made windbreak. We prefer that they are tall and that there's some gap in between the material to allow for some air to pass through. This is another example of a windbreak. It can be made of either corn stalks or straw and does an excellent job of buffering the wind against our animals.
We're out here in the outwintering heifer lot. These are our breeding age heifers, 12 months to 16 months of age, and they're outwintered. Really the same thing applies for heifers in an outwintering situation. We want to have a windbreak. We want to be able to feed them, which may require a little bit more feed during the winter time. We also have water, on a heated water, so they can have access to free choice water at all times. And we also want clean and fresh bedding to keep the heifers warm during the winter time. So there's a lot of advantage to having our heifers outwintered. We do well from a reproductive standpoint. Our heifers get pregnant, heifers express heats. It's a great situation for raising heifers in a low-cost method to outwinter them.